Hey guys, it's Cristina here. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a fall street style haul of clothing that I got. I'm gonna show you all that. And before we get into the video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, even though you haven't seen it yet, because why not? And also be sure to subscribe down below and also leave a comment at the end of the video telling me what was your favorite piece that you saw. All right, let's get into the video. Alright guys, so the first thing that I got, so I've been needing a new wallet lately, so I went to Marshall's and I got myself a new Jessica Simpson wallet like this. It's like a really pretty leather color and like material, but fake leather, and like the brown, which is just very versatile with some gold accents. Gold is still just a classy, so it's like front here and it says Jessica Simpson, and then on the back it just kind of says, it has a little zipper for some stuff, and then when you open it up, it just has a little spot for coins, some spots for cards, and then to put the money in, and it's like a little tie-dye thing on the inside, which is all cool. So I got that wallet in the haul. And so yeah, so again, it's Jessica Simpson wallet. I got it in Marshall's though. I don't know if it'll be at the website or whatever, but yeah. All right, so the next thing, it's this purse that I got a while ago, but I really like it, and it's totally street style. And it's this purse from Steve Madden. And so it's just like a bluish color with like little triangle cutouts, and it says Steve Madden and again, silver detailing, which is totally gonna be in this fall, I feel like. Silver zipper saying Steve Madden, like a little keychain that comes with it like this. Steve Madden, and then a bunch of like this chain on the side, like this chain with like the strap here, and then the interior, it's like more blue design with like black and white chevron. And yeah, so I got this purse and I love it so much. Like, even though it's blue and silver and it's like totally out there and like street style, it actually goes with a lot more than you think, which is amazing. So this one, big thumbs up. I love this so much. The next thing I got is also Steve Madden, and this is definitely street style, and it's kind of been in trend for a while, but I've always been wanting them. And they're these like slides. They're these Steve Madden slides, and it's so like, and it's like again like another blue color. I guess I like a lot of blue from Steve Madden. And it's super fuzzy there on the inside here, and it says Steve Madden there, and it like fits the foot perfectly. And I got them a little bit big, which I like, because then it like kind of, you know, like has like that loose street style kind of look, and they're great. These are so comfortable. I love them, and they're so cute too. The next thing I got are another pair of shoes, and they're Adidas, and they are their campus style shoes, and I got them in like a beige color with like the white detailing. And these shoes are so cute. But even though Adidas have been in forever, like the Adidas like shoes like this with the three stripes, I've never gotten around to getting them, and I finally got them, and they're the cutest things ever. They go with anything because I got them in this like very versatile color. They're so cute. They go with like anything. They're super comfortable too. They also make you like an inch taller, so I mean looking taller is always a bonus. These are so cute. I love them so much. The next thing I got is also from Adidas, and so again more street style stuff, and it's just this Adidas like beige hat. It's just a regular baseball cap that's just all beige, and then on the inside it just has like the Adidas stuff. In the front in white has the Adidas logo, and in the back right here has the Adidas logo. But yeah, so I got this Adidas hat, which is so cute, definitely street style, and I don't have too many good hats, so I love this one a lot, definitely. The next thing I got is also Adidas, but it's also definitely street style. And it's just this like black Adidas tank top with in white just the giant Adidas logo. And then on this, and I like it on the side, it has like a little Adidas thing in blue, which is so cute. Even though like no one can really see it, it's just like cute to have. And it's got like a short cut in the front, but then in the back it like goes much longer like that. And on the side it kind of like, you know, does one of those cuts. And so yeah, it's just a plain black Adidas tank top with the Adidas logo. Not much to say, but it's definitely street style. The next thing I got is super in and super trendy right now, and it's denim. So this is a denim bomber jacket that I got from Gap. I actually thrifted this jacket. So yeah, it's just a denim bomber jacket. There's not much to it, but it's super cute and trendy. It's like, because it's not like actual denim, but it looks like it, it's like super thin and like lightweight, so it's perfect for the fall, and it's definitely street style because you can like layer this up with a bunch of stuff, and it's denim as well, which is totally in for street style. And bomber jackets, I love those so much. It's by Gap, but I thrifted it though. Yeah, it's just like denim and all this, and it has like the pockets at the front. It's got like this kind of rusted bronze color zipper. It's so cute. I love this so much, and the collar as well. And just, it's like, oh my gosh, amazing. I'm like so lucky I thrifted this, and I got it, and when I thrifted it, it was like in a size large. It's like super baggy. It's like perfect like bomber jacket. So it's just
so cute. I like love it so much. Like, if, in case you can't already tell, I'm obsessed with this. The next thing I got is also denim to go with the trend, and I got it from this boutique near my house called Dress Up. I will link them down below. And obviously I'm gonna link all of the things that I got. If I can't, I'll link them down below. But I love this boutique so much, because boutiques, like, when you think of them, like, you're thinking of like $200 shirts. Like, no, this boutique, the motto of this boutique is an affordable boutique. So they got super cute trendy boutique stuff like all other boutiques, but it's affordable. The first thing I got, again, it's this denim, and it's the cutest thing ever. It's this denim like style skirt, and it's like in a light blue, and I got so much light blue. This is like light blue like this, and it's got this one giant ruffle going down from one side to the other, and the ruffle goes all the way to the back. And I love this skirt so much, because like when you put it on, it's like not like a lot of things where it's super short short, like it's modest, so I can actually wear this in school and not get dressed coated. The seams, they go inward, so it kind of hugs your hips, so it makes you look skinnier. And because it's denim, it just goes with a bunch of stuff, which is great, and it's the cutest thing ever. I am so happy that I got this. Like, it was so cute. And I also got it from Dress Up, but it's like super cute off the shoulder crop top floral, and it's totally fall. And it's not exactly street style, but I feel like if you know, like, put enough silver and gold necklaces, like if you layer a bunch of them and then you wear some like ripped jeans, this could totally pass as streetwear. But it's just like green, like this really like wintry like green color as the base with a hint of blue, with these super cute flowers on it. And it's such a nice material as well. Like, it's like a good quality material. And again, it was from Dress Up. It's like great because not only is it like tight on the shoulders here, but it has a waistband as well, so then everything else kind of is loose fitting, and it just kind of makes you look skinnier because, like, you know, it just kind of hugs your hips a little bit, which is always super cute. And this shirt goes so cute with the skirt, like so cute. It's a great combo. Love this top so much. This is the last item, and this is a backpack that I also thrifted from like a flea market, but it's just like this clear transparent backpack, and it's one of those mini backpacks which are super trendy. And then it's got like a, you know, like those leathery brownish colors, which I feel like is gonna be super in this fall. It's cute because it's like transparent, so it's different, but it's got like stuff on the outside, pockets on the inside, and it's just a cute mini backpack. And so yes, I use this all the time when I go shopping. I love the mini backpack trend. I don't have any except for this one, but like it's definitely like super cute and I love it so much. So yeah, so I also got this backpack. All right guys, that's the end of my video. I really hope you did like it a lot, and so be sure to comment down below what your favorite piece was, and also give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below please to see more videos from me. And when you subscribe, when you can click the little bell to turn on my post notifications. And also, if you've watched until here, please comment the shopping bag emoji, a shirt emoji, and then an exclamation mark. And if you comment that, I'll know you watched until here and I will heart it back, comment back, and be sure to check out your channel as well. All right guys, that's the end of my video. Bye.